everybody. Mark Moorhead here at the Hall of Flame Museum of Firefighting in Phoenix, Arizona, the world's largest historical firefighting museum, where if you can't come into the museum, we bring the museum to you. And if you like what we bring you with these videos, please remember to like and share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We really appreciate that. Now today, we're going to be looking at a particularly beautiful, elegant looking truck in our collection. This is a 1948 American LaFrance, one of the great fire truck makers of all time, American LaFrance, then out of Elmira, New York. And they were building fire trucks for a very, very long time. They built this beautiful fire truck in 1948, and it is their 700 series. And it's a very, very popular type of truck. And what you'll see, if you take a look at the front end here, is something that you may find very familiar. This whole front end had a cab forward design that LaFrance to some extent really pioneered, but the way that it came across, it had almost a sort of a smile effect, you see, and it still does. It looks like the truck is smiling at you. It's a very friendly truck. And this front end was one of the influences, they think, probably the big influence on the design of the fire truck from the Disney movie Cars, which had that fire truck with a nice big smiley front end. Now this one came to us, these were all over the country, but this one came to us from the city of Jamestown, North Dakota. And so we're very proud to get it because, of course, for a very long time, we had another truck, which I'd also like to show you. And that's this fire truck, which we have here in Gallery 2, which is from the great city of Pierre, South Dakota, and which, as you can plainly see from our bulldog friend up front there, is a Mack fire truck. We have some terrific Mack trucks here at the museum, and this is one of our favorites. This is Mack's 45S District Series, and it is also, believe it or not, just like the LaFrance in Gallery 3, it's 1948. So in terms of the year 1948 and the Dakotas, we have a nice symmetrical balance here at the Hall of Flame, which is just how we like it. All right, thanks again for stopping by. Check in often for whatever we got going on here at the Hall of Flame. Remember to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you enjoy these videos, and have a great day. I'm Mark at the Hall of Flame Museum. Bye-bye.